Hey Adrenaline Junkies, today I got a great core workout plan for you guys. Everything's on the mat, there's no timer, we're going 20 reps, 10, 10. So 20 reps of like a 4-point movement, okay, get your heart rate going, you gotta go fast and hard. 10 reps of a type of plank movement, and then 10 reps of some type of push-up, okay? So all three things are gonna be different. I have 5 sets. We're gonna push through it, okay? If you get done and you feel like you can do more, do it again or hit up some cardio or another video or something, okay? So join me with this, guys. Make sure you're warmed up, have some water close by, okay? And get ready to sweat. All right, guys, you ready? So we're going 20 reps of our 4-point movement, okay? So we're gonna start with tucks. You wanna get your shoulders straight over top of your hands. We're tucking those legs in and out, okay? So 20 reps fast, all right, let's go. Ready, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, down to your plank. Don't touch. Plank knee to elbow, okay, for 10, side to side. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Okay, bring it up. Shoulder push-up. Walk your feet up. You want your butt in the air. Bring your whole body down. Heels come off the ground. All that body weight to the front. So 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hold 10 down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Stay on your hands, back to our next set. 4-point, we're going 4-point hop. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Come on, fast. 8, 9, push, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. All from your core. 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, bring it down. Don't touch shoulder or plank punches, okay? So you punch from the core, hard. All right, I tell people in class, grunt if you have to. Let's go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, go on wide push-ups. So your hands wide, feet wide. All right, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hold 10 down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Lock your hands. Shake it off a little. Next set. Mountain climbers. Okay. Feet in and out. Plank shuffle. And then push up with a toe touch. So just like this. All right. You want to get that leg right up and back. Remember when you're doing 4-point, you never want to drop that body in too much. You hurt your toe ball, okay? Keep your core tight. All right, let's go. 20 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Plank shuffle. So everything in, everything out. Can't do that, just do the legs. Or just do the hands, okay? Pick one or try both. Maybe if you get halfway, but just 10. Come on. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, bring it up. Regular push-up, toe touch. Alright? Let's go. 1. Touch that toe. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hold 10 down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Whew. My arms are burning already, believe it or not. Okay, so plank crunch squat is next for our 4-point. Okay, then we're gonna go plank shoulder suicide and our star push-ups. So for this, you bring your butt up, knees to the ground, and then drive off like this. You want to get off the ground a little bit, you should feel from your core up. Whew. Okay, let's go. 20. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So stay up, hands down. So the reason we're doing this, more body weight is on your shoulders. So you're feeling your shoulder more. Clock it down to 10. 1, 2, kick that butt up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Okay, start push-up. Hands are in, legs are out. Okay? Then you just switch and then go down. Okay? So in and out. Alright. Let's go for 10. I'm sweating here. Ready? Alright? And if you can't do that, use your knees and just pop out. Okay? Like that. Let's go. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3, 2, 1, hold it down, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, woo, okay, last one, the 4-point kind of twist, this is just twist like this, alright, focus on that core, twist the knee right out, squeezing your obliques every time, we're going to do a plank drop and tricep push-up to finish, alright, last set guys, alright, let's go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, bring it down, plank drop. Shoulder blades go in, and then they round. Okay, focus on your back. Ladies, great drill for your bra line, okay? So right in there, guys, same area. Great for toning up with your back. Strengthening it for the gym. All right, let's go. 10, 1. These burn, like after 3, you feel it. 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whew. Okay, last push-up, tricep. So this one, shoulders right over hands. Okay, knees right here. 2-inch, 3-inch from the ground. Butt up, okay? Don't let it sit. Keep it up, elbows go back. Take a 2 or 3-inch push-up. You feel all in your tricep. It's awesome. Okay, last drill. Let's go. 20. 1, or 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hold 10 down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Good. Oh, as you can see, my heart rate's going. Guys, I worked up a bit of sweat. My arms are on fire. I don't know. I was like maybe 8 or 9 minutes. My arms are on fire. I feel like I just worked them out for half part of the gym. So see how quick you can do it right at home. Pretty awesome. All right, so follow along that with me, guys. Let me know how you did, please. Give me some feedback. Send me an email. Let me know what you did or what you didn't do or what you don't like or whatever. If you want to see any type of exercise or video or something, just let me know. All right, so great job, guys. It's a beautiful day. It's warm here in Windsor. End of January, and it's warm. It's kind of funny, but I like it, sun's shining, so I'm gonna go enjoy the day. Hope you guys do too, okay? Take care, bye.